Within the past 30 minutes or so, the Etowah County Sheriff's Office tells us an escaped inmate is now back in custody. According to the Sheriff's Office, 48-year-old Jimmy Green, who you see here on your screen, he'd been missing since early this morning after leaving the Etowah County Detention Center. Video surveillance showed Green using a trash can to climb over a fence in the temporary kitchen where he was assigned to work.